in there. I can't focus.
To take losses like this. The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops. I'd recommend we abort while we still can.
As their pain intensifies, their confidence fades away. Soon they will tell me everything, and there will be nowhere left to hide, Commander.
Neutralized.
I need no help from them. They are nothing more than a distraction.
Here.
You cannot follow. I am coming. coming for you, Commander.
By the speaker this evening. All citizens without a valid work exemption are required to attend.
There has to be something more we can do to help our troops.
From the front lines, several courageous resistance fighters were killed today during an assault on invasion forces moving outside one of the city centers. Despite this setback, resistance leaders insist there will be no stoppage in future operations against the aliens.
Outcomes such as this affect not only your crew, but the Resistance as a whole, Commander. We must do better if we have any hope of stopping the alien threat.
Hey, Commander. Of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Your response to this defeat will be a true test of your character. How will you contend with such a challenge?
Yeah. Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, the factions you have contacted are well equipped to track down the Chosen. Their knowledge will be invaluable in helping XCOM locate and eliminate these threats.
The benefits we gain from working with the Resistance factions on their covert operations are a major boon to our efforts. But there are also risks involved. Our soldiers could potentially be attacked or taken captive while in the field. So it's not as easy a decision as it may seem.
Word is, we've got a new trick or two available, Commander. Maybe we should give them a try.
Commander, Mox has been captured. We should do everything we can to get him back before the Chosen do God knows what to him.
Job done. Don't worry, Commander.
This will prove to be an important step forward. Make that our highest priority.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Commander, you should be aware, we're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
reliable source reporting that Advent has a resupply operation in progress in this region. They're airlifting supply crates out of a secured area, and if we move quickly, we can probably grab a few for ourselves. Mark the crates for pickup, and Firebrand will handle the heavy lifting. Advent forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
Got it. Stepping off.
Time to motor. In short order.
Remember, they are not victims. I'm reloading. Holding in place. Let's do this. Running.
Roger that.
I will reposition. Awaiting instructions.
Moving out.
Stepping off.
I'll go. Cover's blown.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures, once operating under the guise of Fin Men,
now show their true form.
No reason for them to hurt. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to mark them for ourselves and prevent their airlift. Just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
Medic! I'll get him next time!
I'm taking fire!
Whoa!
to the invaders. I need more ammunition. I am out of ammo.
Headed there now. Hostiles pacified.
If you say so.